The United States is not looking to kick off a cycle of escalation and conflict with Russia. I'm prepared to take further actions to respond. It is my responsibility as President of the United States to do so. I also made clear to President Klutin that the United States is unwavering in our support of our allies and partners in Europe.